When I think of the mitral valve, I think of it as a parachute. There are leaflets, which are like the fabric of the parachute, and then there are strings or cords. In mitral valve prolapse, some of the cords are lengthened and allow a part of the parachute to flop out. But that doesn't necessarily mean that it doesn't do its job properly. It just means that it may at some point either continue to deteriorate or it may stay that way your entire life. The first line therapy for a leaky mitral valve is medication. It can be a water pill, medication to better control your blood pressure, medications to control your heart rate. When medications fail, or if symptoms continue to progress despite being on all the right medications, we can talk about further interventions such as surgery or catheter-based therapy. The best therapy will be determined by meeting our heart team.